Well, it's been raining for most of the day today. But apart from that, everything else is fine. Now, I'm going to leave the camera focused on that rock where you can see the water level. And if you'll excuse me for about 90 seconds, I'm going down to the filter house. I'm going to clean the filter, discharge the drains, the drain lines, and do a 250-gallon water change. This will show you how minute the level of the pond drops after I've done all this. Be back in 90 seconds. Well, that's it done. And you can see by the water line, I think the level in the pond has dropped by less than an inch. The pump's back on now and the filter's back in running condition. Thanks for watching.